Hi, does the paper in your house drive you crazy? Paper's always coming in. Kids from school, work, junk mail. It just keeps coming. So what do you do with it all? So stay tuned and I'm going to show you how we corral and organize our paperwork for our family so it's easily accessible, you can find it, but it's under control. MaryLou here again. I promised you that I would show you how I organize our papers and things here on our counter. We call this the desk counter in our kitchen, but I don't like having stuff everywhere, and so I like to keep things contained and easy to find. And so I found this cool holder at the container store, and it has these little pieces that you can move around and put at, you know, whatever distance you want. And so that's what I put here on our counter. And so you can see that I've got everything just right in here, just as we need it. Now, I have found this kind of a holder. I actually think I got this at the dollar store maybe, but this isn't very effective because these little things that hold the sections are too small. So if you put a file folder in there, it's not gonna hold it. This might work for dishes maybe, but for what we're doing, you actually need this deeper section. And so that's what those are. I wanted to also show you these folders that I like to use when they're actually used for businesses. I've got it upside down. So you can, two-hole punch at the top, and then it's got several different sections. So my daughter and I, what we usually do is we set our quarterly goals, and then we can put in here all of our tracking information for how we track goals. And so those are really handy, and they come in a lot of pretty colors. I have two of them here that where my daughter and I keep ours. And so they're just really handy and a nice little thing to have. I got those from Amazon. I'll put that in a link down below. So the way that I do our container here is I have our calendar right in the front. That's our family calendar. When something's going on, everybody just adds to that. I have some timesheets, some coupons that I keep here easy in front to the movie or wherever. Then I have my driving log, my driving packet that I showed you about in the other video. I have one that has lists and some business paperwork that I need to keep pretty handy. And then I've got one also for just our this year's business receipts. So that's real handy to just slip them in. I have a notebook where I study Hebrew, and I want the stuff easy to grab at any time. We have a few recipes. I have one packet for one of my other daughters, and then I showed you in the other one the paperwork that my daughter is doing with a friend where they're just a lot of cutting, pasting, gluing. They're creating this book, and so this is the easiest cleanup of paper ever. It just all goes in there. So that's how I organize that part. Our goals are here. And then at the very back, it's really handy. We can slip, there's an iPad and my laptop that just go right there while they're charging at night, so I can always find them. And then this just always stays right here. So if someone else is using my laptop, when they're done, they know, put it there and plug it in. Also, if I find someone's phone laying somewhere, I just put it right there so that everybody always knows, well, that's kind of our electronic stopping spot. So it's just a great way to get things organized, keep them handy, and actually incite a quick grab, but they're tidy, they're not all messy and yucky. And so, just another little thing here, I'll just show you that we have this drawer here, and there's a we have a basket with everybody's charge cords. So there's the earbud charge cords. We have the charge cord for the iPad, each of our phone cords. The spare cords are just right there in that drawer. So it's a real quick, easy plug-in. And then one last thing that I really love, I'm gonna show you right here. So it's this. I found this at, I believe it was Lowe's. So it's actually, you can turn just a regular plug into a multi-use plug, and I love it because it's got the plugs for your phone charger cords plus your regular plugs. Really, really handy. And so that's a great organizational tip as well. So those are my organization tips for today, to keep your paper and everybody organized and keep your counters clear and tidy. So see if you can find this at the container store and just work and find what works for your family, because every family is different. Everybody handles papers differently, but there needs to be a conscious decision about how you're going to do it, and then it's much easier to keep it straight. So I hope that's a good tip, and we'll see you next time.